Now, the most wonderful time of the year came early in Tulbagh in the Witzenberg region of the Western Cape. A Christmas and winter festival with all the trimmings was held this weekend. It drew more than 6,000 visitors to the scenic town.
The historic Church Street turned into a Christmas theme, with the largest concentration of national monuments on a single street in South Africa. Touch that up with decor and create a festive spirit. A craft market, theatre productions, and unique shopping opportunities. All the fabulous activities that make Christmas the merriest holiday on the calendar.
This year will be the 18th year that we're celebrating Christmas and winter in Tulbagh. And the whole idea is to attract visitors to our area in the quieter time of the year. You know, the winter months are quieter, and this festival manages to bring a lot of visitors in, not only from Cape Town, but even from Gauteng and from all over. And it really is a nice financial boost in the quieter time of the year.
It wouldn't be Christmas without the ho, ho, ho. So Father Christmas also made an appearance.
Well, it's a beautiful environment, and it's such a lovely historical town of Tulbagh, and the people really went through a lot of trouble to make Christmas in winter time. There's a lot of wonderful coffee shops, food, beautiful people.
It means a lot because it's so beautiful things to see, people laughing and enjoy themselves. Doesn't matter who and where from you are.
Well, I really like all the bags, and all the people are very friendly here. And there's like lots of like necklaces and jewelry here.
A definite mid-year treat as the historic town once again dons its winter cape and celebrates Christmas early. Nomoto Solwandle, SABC News, Tulbagh in the Western Cape.